What's up, everybody? Welcome to First Horizon Park and another edition of Down the Line. Jeff M. here with you, joined by Sal's reliever, Clayton Andrews. And Clayton, let's talk a little baseball first. Outside of the obvious with coaches and people who've developed you on the field, who've been some of your bigger influences off the field to help you get to where you've been so far?
My parents. I mean, they both sacrificed so much for me to help get me to this point. They're the reason that I'm here.
What gets you going in the bullpen mentally and physically, those few moments before you're coming in?
You know, I just try and focus on doing my job, and I have a good rapport and trust in my abilities, trust in the reason that I'm here, the reason I'm going in the game, and just trying to throw strikes, trusting my catchers.
You're fun to watch because you don't shy away from showing emotion. Are you aware of that in the moment? Are you aware of the fist pumps and the outward emotion that we see? Because it's fun to watch.
Yeah, no, absolutely. You know, I've always played the game with a ton of energy. I'm a hard on my sleeve kind of person, and I think it's more fun to play that way.
Yeah. California native, what's a favorite activity of yours, either off season or during a season when you're trying to get away from the game?
Golf. All day, every day. Anytime it's possible.
Are you much of a surfer?
Nope, never been a surfer. Not a huge fan of the water. Okay. Not the strongest swimmer out there, so it's golf.
If you're on a deserted island and you can pick one teammate to have with you to help get you off that island, who are you going with?
That is a tough one. I think I'm gonna go with Daryl Thompson now. Daryl Thompson seems like that rough and rugged, by any means necessary. Daryl won't let me die.
Favorite musician of all time, like somebody you could listen to all day?
I'm gonna go with Kendrick Lamar on that one. Kendrick Lamar, West Coast guy, immaculate flow, one of the best of all time, one of my favorites of all time.
Last but not least, the most hard-hitting question of all, in a baseball field this always applies, is a hot dog a sandwich?
A hot dog is not a sandwich. A hot dog is a hot dog, and I'm gonna leave it at that.
It's its own thing.
It's its category of its own. It's one of the best ballpark snacks that there is. A hot dog is a hot dog. It is not a sandwich.
You got it right there from Clayton Andrews. Thanks for joining us here on Down the Line.